The actor allowed reporters to break into his and Angelina's bed. Actress Angelina Jolie's ex-husband Brad Pitt took full revenge on her by opening up in a recent interview. The father of many children revealed some of the details of his intimate life with his wife. Pitt told reporters that neither he nor Jolie ever had any problems with sex. Moreover, the couple loved unusual places. One such place was a stone grotto located behind the pool of their family home. "It's just the perfect place to have sex," the Mirror quoted him as saying. About his ex-wife, Pitt does not like to remember, although he previously confessed that he feels before her a fantastic sense of guilt for what happened.